I call it Harry. Oh, please, I'm being serious. What do you call love? Well, I don't call it family, and I don't call it lust. And as we all know, marriage isn't a must. And I suppose, in the end, it's a matter of trust. If I had to, I'd call love time. She said, what do you call love? Can't you be more specific? What do you call love? Is it more than the heart's hieroglyphic? Well, for me, time has no meaning, no future, no past. And when you're in love, you don't have to ask. There's never enough time to hold love in your grasp.